think we're gonna do some ops for a hot minute.
Dear Diary, new entry. Subject, internal conflict. Galt wants me to reopen contact with the other mics. I'm excited to see them, but I'm worried they'll still be mad at me. What if they turn me away? You know what? No, you can't keep a mic down. They kicked me out, but I'm gonna kick myself right back in. Thanks for the pick-me-up, Diary. Mike out.
Welcome back. Can't get enough of the battle school, huh? I don't blame you. Since this is your second playthrough, you will now begin with 5 ops points and be able to reach a maximum of 55. Earning 40 ops points will unlock a new skin for your character, and there are even greater rewards later on. Good luck! Beginning operation in 3, 2, 1.
Back for more OM831101? Surprised. Sir, you can call me Oscar, sir. The only person I call by their first name is my wife, and even that was only after she bested me in single combat. Rachel, darling, say hi. Hey, she's a sweetheart. Anyway, get in the death room.
1 ops point collected. You picked up an extra ops point. Who got another ops point? You did.
We designed this combat testing chamber with the goal of preparing soldiers for any locale in the known universe. Pretty easy since there's only 3 planets left. You must clear the room of enemies in order to advance, or else be obliterated in the man barbecue of combat. Bonus objective! These boombots are as lethal to their friends as they are to you! Use them to take out your enemies!
Oh!
promotion over synchronized group arrangements. Oh, that's cool. You have so far comported yourself just above mediocrity. This will be an advanced test of your martial prowess. Bonus objective, don't die. So, I guess, same goal as ever. But this time there's off points on the line.
Not gonna slow me down.
Ops point awarded.
dragon's got you now!